वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विद्वाति पूर्व यो वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंह देवम् आत्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणं हं प्रपद्ये। चिद्घन गणेशाय नमो मह्यम् सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दृक्यत्वेन निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं मत्वान्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। Strangely, this same application on another operating Windows 10 does not remember the last page. Okay, so I think we were in we were here. Ittham Sushuptau. So we are looking at the possibility. The possibility of ajnana in swaprakasha chaitanya. In swaprakasha chaitanya, the objection was because tamas and prakasha are virodhi to each other. So there is a similar virodha in swaprakasha atma and ajnana. How can they be together? They cannot be together. That's the argument given by the Purvapakshi, to which the answer is given as, had it been really so, that Shuddha Chaitanya been opposed to Tamas, then you would not know your Ajnana. And the simplest way to show it is Sushupti. In the deep sleep, you have Anubhava of not knowing anything, which you recall on waking up. It's a smriti. And that smriti wouldn't be possible if you had opposition, as in the Chaitanya Sarupa had opposition to Ajnana. And then it is said, it is not Sushuptau Tadvishekam Jnanam Na Eva Antakkaranena Indriyaischa Jayate. And Indriyas and Antakkarana being resolved during Sushupti, it is the Swayam Prakasha Atma which knows Ajnana during that time. Continuing, Itham Sushuptau Swayam Prakasha Sarupe Atmani Bhasamani Eva Tasmin Sarupa Sukham Ajnanancha Pratiyete. So where is this Sukha Pratiti in Atma? Atma has the Sukha Pratiti here, which is Swayam Prakasha. There is a Tankana Dosha here. It is Prakasha. So Swayam Prakasha Swarupe Atmani. In that very Atmani, Atma, Sushuptau and Sushuptau Atmani Bhasamanev, which is shining. And when it shines forth, then alone, you know, Tameva Bhantam Anubhati Sarvam. And that Sarvam includes this Tama also. This Tamas of Ajnana. Tamas of Ajnana means Raho Shirovat Shashti. Ajnana itself is Tamas. That Tamas also is known. Swarupa Sukham Ajnanancha. The Swarupa Sukha as well as Ajnana simultaneously known in Sushupti by the same Atma. Tasmin Neva Pratiyate. Pratiyate both. Yadi Atmanaha Swarupa Prakasha Eva Sakshad Ajnana Virodhi Syat. Tarhi ajnanam eva sushuptau na anubhuyeta. So we have seen this. He is concluding that by making a statement, that my analysis leads to this conclusion that had atma, this is saprakasha, swarupa prakasha. So यदि आत्मन स्वरूप का स्वरूप प्रकाश एव साक्षात अज्ञान विरोधी स्यात् हैड इट बाय इटसेल्फ द चैतन्य चैतन्य ब्रह्म चिद ब्रह्म हैड इट अपोज अज्ञान बाय इटसेल्फ देन यू वुड नेवर नो अज्ञान इन सुषुप्ति एंड व्हाय ओनली सुषुप्ति इवन इन वेकिंग स्टेट अज्ञान इज आल्सो equally lit up by the same swaprakasha atma. That is the idea. Sushuptau atma swayam prakasha swarupa eva aste tathapi atmana swarupa prakasha na ajnana virodhi bhavati. That is the idea which is concluded here. And then pratyuta, this atma which is swarupa prakasha in sushupti and eva aste, meaning swayam prakasha swarupa eva aste. It is not that in sushupti the swayam prakasha goes away. Only in waking and dream you have swayam prakashatvam. That is not the case. Tatha api, even then, atmana swarupa prakasha na ajnana virodhi bhavati. It is not opposed to ajnana. Pratyuta atmana swarupa prakasha sarvadishthanatvad ajnanasya api satta spurti pradatvena sadhaka eva bhavati. Thereby, this very atma, which is one's own swarupa and is self-effulgent, that being the adhisthana of everything, it is the adhisthana of everything that there is. Actually, there is nothing else other than the atma, but the satta lent by this atma makes this entire world shine up, lit up. Because of the satta and the spurti. Thereby I say asti bhati cha. Sarvam asti, sarvam bhati cha. Why? Because that sarva, entire prapancha gets satta due to me. By my very presence it gets satta. Not that I actively provide it, but this atma provides the satta by the mere presence. And similarly, spurti also is the bhana. The Jagat Bhana is also possible only by my presence. So, I am the Sadhaka. Atma, Swaprakasha Atma, me, Atma is not someone else. Atma is always first person singular. That Atma is Sadhaka. Eta Deva Abhipretya Uktam Vedanteshu Samanya Rupam स्वरूप चैतन्यम न अज्ञान विरोधी किंतु उपाध्य अभिव्यक्त विशेषात्मकम चैतन्यम अज्ञान विरोधी इति एंड दिस इज द रीजन एंड दिस वेरी आइडिया इज इटसेल्फ सेड दैट चैतन्य इज नॉट अपोज टू एनीथिंग ज्ञान स्वरूप इज नॉट अपोज टू एनीथिंग इन सत्यम ज्ञानम अनंतम ब्रह्म द लक्षण वाक्य द सूत्रभूत मंत्र इन तैतरीय उपनिषद Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. There that Jnanam is, the word Jnana there is Chaitanya. That Jnana versus the Vritti Rupa Jnana, there is a huge difference. That Shuddha Jnana, Chaitanya, Shuddha Chaitanya Rupa Jnana is not opposed to anything. In fact, it provides Satta and Spurti to everything including Ajnana. However, Vrittyaruda Chaitanya, or this Vishishta Chaitanya, Vishishta Jnana, that Vishesha Jnana takes away Ajnana. That is Ajnana Virudhi. The Vritti Rupa Jnana is Ajnana Virudhi, Natu Chid Rupa Jnana. That is the idea here. And thereby, Etadeva Abhipretya Uktam. This, considering this as a fact itself, it is said in Upanishad and other works of derived works, Vedanteshu, Samanya Rupena, Samanya Rupam, Swarupa Chaitanyam, Na Ajnana Virodhi. Ajnana Virodhi Na Bhavati, Samanya Rupa, Samanya Chaitanyam, Swarupa Chaitanyam. Kintu Upadhi Abhivyakta Visheshatmakam Chaitanyam Ajnana Virodhi Iti. So that Chaitanya, which is Vishishta Chaitanya now, that has been manifest now. The Chaitanya that manifests due to an Upadhi. What kind of Upadhi? Vritti Rupa. Vritti Rupa चैतन्य वृत्ति रू वृत्ति बिकम्स एन उपाधि अदरवाइज कॉल्ड वृत्यारूढ़ चैतन्य दैट बिकम्स अपोज टू अज्ञान एंड दैट इज द नंज इन द अज्ञान ऑल्सो द नंज इन अज्ञान ऑल्सो इज विरोधार्थे नंज दैट विरोधार्थ इज विरोध टू द वृत्यारूढ़ चैतन्य नॉट टू द चैतन्य इटसेल्फ द चैतन्य इटसेल्फ इट इज अपोज बाय वेलिंग It just veils. So that is the idea there. The vritti being stronger than the ajnana will take away ajnana. Vritti being weaker will not take away the ajnana. That is why even if the vritti takes place, still we linger on in samsara. The craving continues. The triad, the dosha traya of avidya, kama, karma continues. Because ajnana is not completely gone, the vritti has not taken place. Brahmakara vritti or it is not strong enough, it has not been retained strong enough to take away ajnana. That is the virodha and that is the prayatna. The entire journey is to get that kind of jnana. Chaitanya jnana we already are. Whether we want it or not, Chaitanya jnana is our swarupa. So sarvatra vyapya vartamanam akhanda chaitanyam samanyam. What is Samanya Chaitanya? You are saying general Chaitanya. What is general? General is Sarvatra Vyapya. That Chaitanya which having pervaded everywhere, Vartamanam, it is present. Akhanda Chaitanyam, it is not segmented. It is not segmented at all. When it manifests, then it becomes segmented in the form of Vrittis. Antakkarana Vrittyaruna Chaitanyam Visheshatmakam Iti Vivekaha. However, the Vritti in the Antakkarana, where this Chaitanya rides, I mean, this is all figurative. There is no riding the Chaitanya. There is no segmenting the Chaitanya. All Chaitanya is everywhere. However, the Vaishishtya is that it is manifest somewhere. The Vritti is sentient. Why? Because I lend my sentience there. That Sambandha, some kind of a Sambandha between Chaitanya and the Vritti, which actually is not possible, but mayaya sarvasya sambhavat. In due to maya everything is possible. All this is so to say magical, because what cannot happen has happened. Agatita ghatana patiyasi maya. So maya makes something which is not possible appear to be possible. That is its expertise. Otherwise shuddha chaitanya has nothing to do with anything, because there is nothing other than Shuddha Chaitanya. As soon as Antakkarana comes about in the sense it is manifest in each and every kalpa, once the jiva is ready to undergo upabhoga of the karma that he has done, that time this Antakkarana is re-manifest. It is continuing across kalpas. Across janmas it is continuing, across kalpas it is continuing till the ajnana nasha. It will continue. Since when it is there? Anadi kala janma. You have seen jiva is anadi. Now and who is this jiva? We also seen jiva otherwise called as pratibimba chaitanya, abhasa chaitanya, or you know, like the pot space, he is segmented like the pot segments the space, that kind of jiva. This jiva is in the antakkarana, reflected in the antakkarana, and that ahankara which is born out of that the chid and achid granthi, that is the jivatva bhava. Thereby antakkarana vrittis which keep on taking away each and every ajnana, whether laukika or paralaukika related to atma, that chaitanya is opposed to particular tula vidyas. And in the case of Moola Vidya also, where the Vishaya is Brahma, Brahmatma, there also this Brahmakara Vritti will काउंटर दैट अज्ञान, दैट पर्टिकुलर अज्ञान. दैट इज वाई घट अज्ञान नीड्स अ घटाकार वृत्ति टू टेक अवे घट अज्ञान. इट हैज नो स्ट्रेंथ टू टेक अवे एनी अदर अज्ञान. सिमिलरली ब्रह्माकार वृत्ति विल टेक अवे ब्रह्मा अज्ञान, ब्रह्म विषय का अज्ञान. देर बाय अंतकरण वृत्यारूढ चैतन्य विशेषात्मक इति विवेक. सो सामान्य एंड विशेष चैतन्य इज अंडरस्टूड इन दिस मैनर. डिस्क्रिमिनेशन हैज टू बी मेड इन दिस मैनर दैट सामान्य इज सर्वत्र व्याप्य वर्तमान अखंड चैतन्यम, वेर एज विशेषात्मक चैतन्य इज वॉट अंतकरण वृत्यारूढ चैतन्यम और अभिव्यक्त विशेषात्मक दिस उपाधि अभिव्यक्त चैतन्य. So whether you call it as antakrana vritti abhivyakta chaitanya or antakrana vrittyaruda chaitanya, it is the same meaning. All uses are figurative. There is nothing happening in time in the sense that chaitanya has come about in time. None of that happens, but we give it a meaning in time by saying that now this chaitanya has association with vritti because vritti has come up in time. Therefore, this jnana is said to have come up in time. Otherwise, mukhyartha of jnana is chaitanya, shuddha chaitanya itself. Vritti is in time. Therefore, chaitanya association is said to be in time. In that particular vritti, there is chaitanya that counters the ajnana. And for this, to drive home this point, an example is given of where is the fire. So, those who have seen the homas done in the in a natural way, natural in the sense, not with lighting matchsticks or with lighter these days, all sorts of unfortunate things happen. But Agni Devata that is invoked by rubbing wood against each other or maybe something as top, between the two. You have, you use the sunlight, using the magnifying glass, you burn something. So where is this Agni? If you light up a stick or if you light up matchstick or lighter, it is not clear. But if you look at it, this Shuddha Agni Devata who is invoked for the ritual, the first to be invoked, that Agni is in the kashta, in daru, in the wood. So the wooden pieces are rubbed together, or you know, one wooden pieces, it is, you know, there is a mathana done in another piece of wood. So fit it together and then there is friction due to which the Agni comes about. So that Agni has to necessarily be in wood. And it is manifest now. So the example given is Aranyam Vyapya Vartamano Agnihi Samanyaha. This Agnihi which is not manifest, where is it? It is in wood. And where is wood? Wood is in trees. And trees you can see in forests. So taking that idea, the example given is in the forest, in a vast forest, you have so much of wood. Do you see Agni? It is there. It is there, unmanifest in all the trees. In forest fires, it becomes manifest when there is friction. Aranyam vyapya vartamano Agni samanyaha saha anabhivyaktatvat na andakara virodhi. Does that Agni which is unmanifest in the forest, forest woods, does it take away Andhakara? No, it is not opposed to Andhakara at all. I mean, we should just take it for it as an example for what it is. Manifest versus unmanifest is the idea. That's all. That's all the example is. Sa eva kashta mathanena udbhuta rupaha abhivyaktaha deepa vatyaropitaha visheshatmaka san Andhakara virodhi bhavati. The same Agni which is manifest by Kashtamathana. So with Kashtamathana, it becomes Udbhuta. That Agnihi, Udbhuta Rupa, which is Abhiyakta now, born and manifest for everyone, Deepavarti, and then is in the, so Deepavarti has been said. So Deepavarti is as though, you know, Deeparuda Agnihi. So that Deeparuda Agni is the Andhakara Virodhi, Tamo Virodhi. Otherwise it is not. So similarly here also in the exemplified. Evam vyapakam samanyam brahma chaitanyam avirodhyapi ajnanasya. Although that samanya chaitanya, brahma rupa chaitanya, samanya rupa chaitanya, although vyapaka, although there everywhere, ईशावास्यम इदम सर्वम, इट इज एवरीवेयर, दैट अंडरलाइंग ब्रह्मात्मा स्वयं प्रकाश रूप, ऑल्दो इट इज अज्ञान अविरोधी, सर्व अविरोधी एक्चुअली, मेक सर्वम द वे सर्वम इज, तदेव चैतन्यम विचारित वेदांत प्रमाण जनित साक्षात्कारात्मक अखंड ब्रह्माकारांत करण वृत्यारूढ़ सन अशेष सन निशेषतया अज्ञान नाश हेतुत्वात् तद विरोधी भवति, द सेम चैतन्य विच इज सर्व अविरोधी अज्ञान विरोधी बिकम्स अज्ञान विरोधी, हाउ, बाय बिकमिंग वृत्यारूढ़, वॉट कैंड ऑफ वृत्यारूढ़ हियर, विचारित वेदांत, तदेव चैतन्यम, तदेव सामान्य चैतन्यम, हाउ डज इट बिकम विशेष, वॉट इज द विशेष देयर हियर, विचारित वेदांत प्रमाण, द वेदांत विच इज अ प्रमाण, तेन जनित साक्षात्कार, सो वेदांत प्रमाणेन वेदांत यत् वेदांत तत्व, सो यू कैन से तत्व आल्सो, वेदांत तत्व विच इज प्रमाण, वेदांत तत्व यत् प्रमाणम तेन जनित साक्षात्कार, तेन जनित यह साक्षात्कार, एंड हाउ इज दैट, दैट वेदांत प्रमाण जनित हाउ विल साक्ष विचारित, इट इज नॉट जस्ट जस्ट दैट साक्षात्कार एज दो इट विल टेक प्लेस ऑन फर्स्ट श्रवण, उत्तम फॉरन उत्तम अधिकारी इट इज पॉसिबल, अदरवाइज वी हैव सीन मनन एंड निधिध्यासना इज नीडेड टू काउंटर द बाधक काउंटर द ऑब्स्टैकल्स फॉर द साक्षात्कार, एंड दैट साक्षात्कार आत्मा, साक्षात्कार आत्मा स्वरूपम विच इज द स्वरूप अखंड ब्रह्मा, सो साक्षात्कार आत्मक अखंड ब्रह्माकार अंतकरण वृत्यारूढ़, सो दिस ब्रह्मा विच इज अखंड एंड आकार ब्रह्म द वृत्तियाकार इज वॉट दि वृत्ति इज इन अंतकरण, अंतकरणे वृत्तियर अंतकरण से वृत्ति, अंतकरण इटसेल्फ चेंजेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वृत्ति, इधर वे वी कैन टेक सप्तमी और षष्टी देयर, दैट वृत्ति तस्याम आरूढ़म, तस्याम वृत्तौ आरूढ़म चैतन्यम, सामान्य चैतन्यम एव तदेव सामान्य चैतन्यम, व्हाट हैपेंस अंतकरण वृत्यारूढ़म, वृत्याम आरूढ़म चैतन्यम, व्हाट कैंड ऑफ वृत्ति, अखंड ब्रह्माकार वृत्ति, दि अखंड ब्रह्माकार वृत्ति, इट शुड बी विदाउट एनी एडजेक्टिव्स, the adjectives that we have, it, those should not be there. It is basically Brahmakara Vritti is Aham Brahmasmi. We know that it should be Aparoksha. We have seen that the Aparokshatvam is by Asmi. The Mahavakya Asmi is the understanding. Even in the Mahavakya Tattvamasi or Prajnanam Brahma, their understanding of the Shravaka, one who has heard this, for him it should be for one who has heard that from the shravaka, one who the teacher deshika who teaches as tattvamasi, the shishya should understand it as aham brahmasmi when tattvamasi has been uttered, or because tvam is understood by the shishya as you meaning me, so when the acharya says you, then he does not parrot tattvamasi, he understands as, he gets it as aham, tvam is understood as aham, this is true in laukika language also. Similarly prajnanam brahma, when it is said that brahma which is inquired into is me, therefore prajnanam brahma as aham asmi, that is how it should be understood, because prajnana is what, that prajnana is my swarupa, I already know that I am Prajnana Swarupa by, because I am a sentient being. And when Prajnana has been said to be Brahma, who is that Prajnana? It is not someone sitting out there. It is not the Acharya alone. It is the Acharya also. It is also the cow, the dog, the devatas, the insect. Everywhere I see sentient, that Prajnana, which is not outside, that same Prajnana is me, that I am. So that should be the jnana then only it will become aparoksha, and it should not be that there are as many jivas are there, so many chaitanyas are there. It should be akhanda brahmakara. Akhanda brahmakara, and when it is akhanda and it is me, then there is no second. That is the brahmakara vritti, and antakrana vrityarunam chaitanyam sun. Sun, why? Because vritti has come about in time. And thereby being in that form now, having mounted that vritti, this chaitanya, as the figurative again, nisheshataya ajnana nasha hetutvat tadvirodhi bhavati. And because this vishesha chaitanya now, which is vrityaruda chaitanya and not any vrityaruda, it is brahmakara vrityaruda chaitanya, that chaitanya is the hetu. For being the hetu for ajnana nasha, it becomes tadvirodhi. Tadvirodhi means ajnana virodhi. Itthancha kevala chaitanyam nya ajnana virodhi kintu vrityarudam chaitanyam. Chaitanya vishishta vrittihi va ajnana virodhi viroditaya uchyate. So the same chaitanya which is not opposed to ajnana, when it becomes vrityarudam, or it is called as what? Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti. Either you say it as Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti, if you have trouble understanding Arudattvam Kim, then we say Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti. Or you can, other way also it can be said. It can be said as the, not as Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti, but Vritti Vishishta Chaitanya also. Any way the point is driven home, you have to understand that there is a Vritti involved. Without the vritti, there will not be moksha. People have a great level of misunderstanding. Even after study of Upanishads, they say, oh, I have to withdraw from everything, the vritti should. That is the reason that vritti shunyatvam, samadhi is absolutely great, not easily achievable. Many janmas go away. So we should not laugh out at samadhi. However, we should laugh out at the misunderstanding that samadhi can take away ajnana. Samadhi cannot take away ajnana because it is vritti shunya. By definition, it is vritti shunya. Being vritti shunya, vritti that takes away ajnana, vritti shunya cannot take samadhi, vritti shunya samadhi cannot take away ajnana. Therefore, however a person goes into samadhi, the same way one comes out. Same way in the sense, ajnana versus jnana. So, jnani versus ajnani, there is no bheda. Jnani can get a samadhi, ajnani can also get a samadhi. With a lot of effort, of course. We are not belittling the effort. All we are saying is that if a jnani gets a samadhi, he comes out as a jnani. And ajnani gets a samadhi, he will not come out as a jnani. He will come out of samadhi as an ajnani only. For the simple reason that the vritti is not there. Yoga chitta vritti nirodha. That is the lakshana vakya of Yoga Sutra. Athato brahma jidnyasa we have. There we have atha yoga anushasanam. Then the sutra, first sutra, atha yoga anushasanam, anushasanam of yoga. And what is yoga? Yoga chitta vritti nirodha. Vritti nirodha. Vrittis are not there. How can there be jnanotpatti? How can it counter ajnana? It cannot. So that vritti shunyatvam itself should tell us that samadhi cannot give moksha. Of course, there is another discussion on that, whether, you know, it is what kind of a samadhi and all that. Let's not get into that. Generally, we look at it as vritti is needed, and that vrittyaruda chaitanyam or chaitanya visheshta vritti or vritti visheshta chaitanya, however you say it, what exactly takes away? It's a combination of vritti and chaitanya. Again, combination is figurative, but both need to be there. In Advaita, how can you have a second? There is second. The vritti is mithya, chaitanya is nitya, satya. Still, vritti being anitya, chaitanya being nitya, vritti being mithya, chaitanya being satya, still there is a mithya combination. That mithya combination that mithya jnana vritti will take away mithya jnana and lead to freedom from mithya bandha, which is mithya moksha. We have absolutely no issues with everything being mithya. Everything other than atma, brahmatma is mithya. And just because it's mithya, it is not that we don't need it. We need it anyway. Otherwise, it will not be possible. Nothing else can give moksha. Ajnana will go away only by jnana. And since Shuddha Jnana, Chaitanya Rupa Shuddha Jnana cannot take away ajnana, since it is not opposed to it, we need Virodhi Jnana. That Virodhi Jnana is Brahmakara Vritti Rupa Jnana. Adya Pakshe Ajnana Nashasya Chaitanyam Hetur Vrittihi Sahakarini. So in this division which is made, whether it is Chaitanya which is riding the Vritti, Vrityaruda Chaitanyam, in this Paksha, in this option, Ajnana Nashasya Hetuhu. Ajnana Nashasya Chaitanyam Hetuhu and Vritti is Sahakarini. There Chaitanya which is riding the Ajnana, that is how we have said it. Therefore, we have to understand that Chaitanya is going to oppose. Chaitanya is going to be the Hetu for Ajnana Nasha, not by itself. Vritti is Sahakarini. Vritti is assisting that role. Other way, if you look at it, Dvitiyetu Tannashe Vritti Sakshad Hetuhu Chaitanyam Sadakam. So whether you consider, you know, Chaitanya is primary, or in the second case, as Chaitanya is secondary, assist the Vritti to take away Ajnana. Either way, it is fine. Who is going to actually look at it? You cannot see it anyway. It is not Pratyaksha. Whether Chaitanya is doing it or Vritti is doing it, both are needed. That is the idea. However you use it, all are figurative. If you do hair split analysis and are in debates, then maybe, you know, you can put your point and saying, no, it has to be Vritti, it has to be Chaitanya. All that is at this Panditya level. Idantu avachedavada ritya uktam. Therefore, he says, there are various ways to say it. I have mentioned it in the avachedavada ritya. Not Pratibimbavada, not Abhasavada. So, in the three vadas, Pratibimbavada, Abhasavada, avachedavada, whichever works for you, hold on to that. In debates, you use one or the other and, you know, bicker about it, you know, do Vitandavada, all that is fine because it is only to sharpen your skills. Insult each other, all this goes on. And people think that as Satparya. These who sit outside and say that Bhamati and Vivarnakara, you know, or the Sampradayas call each other with, you know, very asadhu names. All that is fine. At the level of the debate, at the level of the debate, there can be fights also. But all that is not Siddhanta. Siddhanta not being compromised by either Bhamati or Vivarana, the third party which objects to this, that because they fight with each other, they call each other names, therefore you use my whatever, you know, my Advaita, my brand of Advaita, I'll call it as Shuddha Advaita, whatever they want to call it. All that is not necessary because vadas are only to drive away the misunderstanding to whoever has the misunderstanding. If you don't have it, move on. Avachheda vada does not work, use Pratibimba vada. That doesn't work, use Abhasa vada. But get to Aikya. That is all the goal there is. You get lost in the details, but you don't know what is the Tatparya. That is very unfortunate. This is what, I mean, people have, you know, they have other agenda. So we should not follow the agenda. We should stick to what is the Tatparya. All have the same Tatparya of Aikya. So here the Tippanakara says, Avachyeda Vade Vritti Vishishta Chaitanyam, Chaitanya Vishishta Vrittirva, Vishesha Chaitanyam Ityuchyate. So this Vishesha Chaitanya, which has been talked about in Avachyeda Vada, there also there are two ways to understand it. One is Vritti Vishishta Chaitanyam, meaning Chaitanya is the noun and Vritti is the adjective. Other way around, Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti. So Chaitanya Vishishta Vritti means Vritti is the noun and then Chaitanya becomes an adjective. This is all just a way to understand and put something in words which cannot be put in words. So you will have flaws either way. As long as it drives home the point, that is the Tatparya. You switch around, you flip around, you dance around, but get home the point. That is the idea. And टीकाकारास आर एट सो मच ऑफ पेन टू एक्सप्रेस दिस बिकॉज देर आर पीपल हु आर आर्ग्यूमेंटेटिव दे ब्रिंग अप हाउ हाउ दिस वे वाई नॉट दिस वे सो दे एक्सप्लेन ओके दिस वे यू अंडरस्टैंड सम अदर वे पुट अक्रॉस द पॉइंट सो दैट विशेष चैतन्यम इति उच्यते That itself is both, however you talk about it, it is Vishesha Chaitanya. What, whether Chaitanya is Vishesha or Vishishta, we don't care because Vritti is there. That's all we want to say. Eta deva ajnana virodhi bhavati. Avarana nivritta vritte reva niyamakatvat dvitiyah paksha shreyat. However, if this, the Tippanakara says, Swami says that if you compare them, Between them, which is better? If you know, there are students who say both are okay. No, you tell me one. They will not let the patha go ahead. No, you tell me one. They hold the class. So there he says, okay, avarana nivrittau vrittehe eva niyamakatva. Dvitiya paksha shreyan. So dvitiya paksha is chaitanya vishishta vritti. This is favorable because vritti takes away. We have said earlier that chaitanya is not opposed to anything. Therefore, it is better to. In his viewpoint, in the avarana nivritti, vritti takes away, not chaitanya. Therefore, the second paksha is shreya, which is shreyan, paksha shreyan, because chaitanya vishishta vritti, that is chaitanya vishishta vritti. Okay, so further, what happened? Okay, let me arrange the screen. Okay, this is a... Sorry, something wrong here. Yeah. So, Abhasavada Ritya Tu... However, this is in what sense? This is in the sense of this with which perspective? This is the perspective of the Avachedavada. So Avachedavada Ritya Uktam. This is what the sadhu said. Now he says Abhasavada Ritya Tu. In the Abhasavada, Abhasavada is by Prakashatmiyati. So who wrote in in the Vivarana Sampradaya also, Vivarana is the Prakashatmiyati, and then Abhasavada, even in fact in Panchadashi also, you see, it is kind of favored by Vidyaranacharya. They are very close. There is a lot of difficulty to understand the intricacies and differences between Pratibimbavada and Abhasavada. Abhasavada, the main difference is that Abhasavada, the example given is the Darpana. In the Darpana, if you compare the Darpana example and understand from the example itself, then we know that Pratibimba versus Abhasa, the difference is that the Pratibimba is not different from the original conscious, the mukha. Pratibimba, Pratibimbita mukha is not different from the bimba, bimba mukha. So there is no, it is anirvachaniya which is born there, but it is not different. That is what is Pratibimbavada. Abhasavada says there is an abhasa of something which comes up, but it really does come up. Really does come up means it has some vyavaharika satta, which is there in Pratibimba also. Pratibimba, the satta is not different from the original, and nor is it the entity itself different. Entity is completely mithya, anirvachaniya, but in Abhasa, it has some presence there. It is considered to be different from. So if the cause, which is the cause, if there is a discussion as to what exactly is the adhara, adhishtana, if the where exactly is ajnana, if you do hair split analysis, then the Abhasavada will say that this reflected consciousness, the Pratibimba, what you call as Pratibimba, which you say is not different from the bimba, there is an abhasa of something being there. So that abhasa is different from the bimba. So the main difference is that there are others also, but the very intricacies are not very, I mean, it's too difficult to understand the difference between the two as well. So abhasavada rityatu samanya chaitanya vad vishesha chaitanyamapi na ajnana virodhi. So here, this is the point to be noted here, that in abhasavada, this samanya chaitanya, the way it is not opposed, you say, he says vishesha chaitanya also is chaitanya. So that vishesha chaitanya is also not opposed to ajnana. Na ajnana virodhi, kintu vritti sahita abhasaha va abhasa sahita vritti va ajnana virodhitaya uchyate. Again, very technical. We won't know one versus the other. So there, vritti sahita abhasa or abhasa sahita vritti. There, the samanya, the chaitanya is not brought in at all, because abhasa is said to be separate, has some separate astitva. Be it an abhasa, but still that abhasa has some kind of an astitva which is different from this chaitanya. Therefore, they make a differentiation between samanya chaitanya and vishesha chaitanya, and they say they have similar characteristics. Similar in the sense, the vishesha chaitanya is also not opposed to ajnana, the way samanya chaitanya is not opposed, but the abhasa sahita vritti or vritti sahita abhasa chaitanya is opposed. Anyway, so that is the differentiation. Ittham shuddham swayam prakasha swarupa chaitanyam na ajnana virodhi tatascha ajnanam swarupa chaitanyam eva ashritya vartate tena ajnanena avrute atmani bandhadhyasa yujyate eva. So in conclusion, what is said, that in this manner, shuddha chaitanya, which is swaprakasha rupa, by swarupa itself, swaprakasha, self-effulgent, still that chaitanya is not opposed to ajnana, but ajnana tatascha ajnanam swarupa chaitanyam eva ashritya vartate. The ajnana is opposed to by this vishesha, chaitanya vishesha. What is the vishesha? The way we saw earlier, any of the way you understand, whichever is the adjective and the other as a substantive, but still that kind of ajnana, that kind of jnana is, or chaitanya is ajnana virodhi. And where is this ajnana now? Tatascha ajnanam swarupa chaitanyam eva ashritya vartate. This ajnana is in swarupa chaitanya itself. To that, there is a tippana. Before that, let's complete the para there. Tena ajnanena avrute atmani bandhadhyasu yujyate. And this ajnana, which is in atma, which is swarupa chaitanya rupa, by swarupataya chaitanya rupa, that in that atma there is ajnana, and that ajnana veils the atma. And once this atma is veiled, avrute atmani sati, atmani avrute sati bandhadhyasa yujyate, sati or this adhikarana, in that atma, in that atma there is adhyasa, or on that atma there is adhyasa. What adhyasa? This ahamkaradi dehanta adhyasa, which is called as bandha, yujyate eva, it is definitely tenable. So here the tippana says, prachanda prakashi surye tamovat swayam prakashatma chaitanye ajnana samsarga katham ghateta iti akshepo na yuktaha. This akshepa which was made is not valid. What is the akshepa? That the prachanda prakasha surya, surya is prachanda prakasha van, or prachanda prakasha yasmin surye sa surya prachanda prakasha bhauri, if you take, has so much of prakasha, that is the idea. You cannot look at the sun directly and you are saying that the darkness will survive. It won't survive. Similarly, swayam prakasha atma chaitanya, in that chaitanya, which is your own swarupa atma, which is swayam prakasha, you are saying ajnana is there. Ajnana, how can there be ajnana? Ajnana samsarga na ghateta, it is not possible. Katham ghateta, how is it possible? Is this katham is akshepaarthe. How is it possible? Meaning he is not expecting an answer. The Purva Paksha asks, how is it possible? What kind of ridiculous statement are you making? दैट इज ए आक्षेप, बट दैट आक्षेप था न युक्त, एंड ही टेक्स ए वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट वे टू एक्सप्रेस दैट स्वामी टिप्पणकार हियर. सो भगवान वासुदेव ब्रह्मेन्द्र सरस्वती सेज विषमो दृष्टांत, योर एग्जाम्पल, द एग्जाम्पल दैट यू गिव इज नॉट वैलिड. सूर्य इज प्रचंड प्रकाश, ऑल राइट, आई हैव नो इश्यूज देयर, बट स्वयं प्रकाश आत्म चैतन्य ऑल्सो आई डोंट हैव एनी इश्यू, बट द एग्जाम्पल इज नॉट वैलिड, द कंपेरिजन इज नॉट राइट. वाई? बिकॉज द सूर्य दैट यू आर कंपेरिंग वर्सेज इज आत्मा दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, वॉट इज द डिफरेंस? ही इज एक्सप्रेसिंग दैट सूर्यादि ज्योतिंशी महातेजस विशेष रूपाणी. The light of the Surya that you are talking about, what are these jyotis of Surya? Mahateja saha vishesha rupani. They are some manifest, specific, particular form of light. Not all light is same. In a sense, you still qualify it as, you know, tube light versus, you know, lamp light versus, you know, the candle light versus the torch light versus sunlight versus moonlight. Why do you make characteristic, I mean, this particular arrangement? Why do you talk about a particular kind of light? Because they are different. There is a vishesha. You add adjectives to that. And there the comparison is not right because the natu samanya rupani. So when you are talking about the sunlight being opposed to darkness, we agree it is opposed to darkness. What we are saying is that Samanya Chaitanya is not opposed. We also have this Chaitanya opposing, but Vrityaruda Chaitanya is opposing Tama. You are right. Vrityaruda and Chaitanya is opposed. They cannot be together. If it is stronger, it will take away. The comparison is not with the Samanya Tejaha. Samanya Teja, if you talk about light, what kind of light? If you have to qualify it, then only you can say that it is opposed to something else, darkness. But the light, without qualifying that what kind of light, you cannot say it is opposed. So if you use that Samanya Rupa, then we'll have some discussion. That objection will become valid and will, you know, beg an answer. But here there is no discussion possible because your Dishtanta is Vishamaha. Natu Samanya Rupani, the Surya Prakasha is not Samanya, it is Vishesha Rupa Prakasha. Atmana Swarupa Chaitanyantu Samanya Prakasha Eva. And the Samanya Prakasha is really this Atma, Naitad Ajnana Virodhi. That is not opposed to Ajnana. Tasma Suryadi Drishtantatra Na Samanjasaha. Therefore, you should not bring that example. It is not fitting at all because there cannot be a comparison between Samanya and Vishesha. So that is the discussion 97, which ends by saying that Atmani Bandhadhyasa Yujyate Eva. What kind of Atma? Avrute Atmani. First there is an Avarna and there is Vikshepa, that is Adhyasa. Adhyasa is Atasmin Tad Buddhi. In that Vikshepa, we consider ourselves as being associated and there is Tadatmya Sambandha. Therefore, Bandhadhyasa Ahankaradi Vikshepe. अहंकारादि देहांते विक्षेपे अनात्मनि तादात्म्य संबंध इज अध्यास. व्हाट इज अतस्मिन् तद्बुद्धि. अतस्मिन् इज व्हाट? नॉन तत्. व्हाट इज दैट नॉन तत्? अनात्मनि. अनात्मनि आत्मबुद्धि अध्यास. इन दिस केस, इन द प्रकृत, इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट, अनात्मनि आत्मबुद्धि इज अध्यासः. सो बंध बंधे अहंकारादि देहांते बंधे आत्मबुद्धिः अहम अहम इति भावः अध्यासः. दैट इज द अध्यास एंड युज्यते एव, दैट इज वैलिड. सो ही हैज दी साधु हैज कंक्लूडेड हियर विथ हिज एनालिसिस. विल सी 98 इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. सुखम नित्यम स्वप्रकाशम व्यापकं नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम महः तदेवाहं नमत्तोऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः. एनी क्वेश्चंस? नमस्ते. See you next time.
हरिओम।